Okay.
The water rise level there. We
there. Ah, then we double lah. Okay, thanks. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Yes, we are on the way to a campsite, and this place we are going to is called Hammock. In Malaysia, a river called Ulu Langat, somewhere here within the Selangor area. So excited that we are actually on the way there now. Finally, it's because we prepare all the items, the food, the equipments within 1 month, because this is our first adventures camping experience. So excited, and we prepare ourselves to make sure all the essential things and the important things is packed. And this morning we woke up very early, so we are on the way now. And today weather is pretty okay, a little bit too cloudy and raining between these 2 days. Hopefully the campsite will not be too soggy for us to set up our tent. Hope that these 2 days, one night experience will be perfect weather for us.
Yes, we are very looking forward to our first camp experience. And we chose Hammock because it's a secure place. And we are going on a Monday so that there's less crowd. It's very important for us to go back to the nature, to blend ourselves in, and to enjoy, to have a peaceful and calm moment, enjoying God's creation, basically to energize and to recharge ourselves. Along the way, we can see there's a lot of small kampongs, villages, and small stalls. It's very, very beautiful. We miss all this sceneries and scenes so much. And hope you guys enjoy watching our videos and also get to experience together with us on our first camp out.
Yes.
Stay tuned.
Stay tuned.
body. Come here. Set up here.
Enjoy the moment now. Okay, yeah, this spot.
This one just put on top one, is it?
Yep.
It's an even ground.
Okay. Mosto. This one a bit hard. No matter, I don't want to do it. I use the tissue though, right?
I give you dry tissue. Not bad.
It's Korean
food. No stress.
This one I'm actually taking 2 cups. 2 bowls.
Almost lah, I think.
Oh. Good one.
Coffee? Okay. Oh. 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 Oh, juice.
put your hand on.
Cannot, so spicy.
Vegetable, I don't think you can eat. If I give you kimchi, then I don't think you can eat also. I only can give you later we cook the meat, yeah? Okay? Okay, let me take a photo of you. Nambo, take a photo. Nambo, Nambo here. Nambo, look here. Nambo. Start with the small fire, is it? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I need to put the run thing inside.
Thank you. You little drop. Can you remember your thing? Mm. Now the fire nice now.
So can I pour some soup?
Yep.
Put it on. No more area.
I think then. Come on. Because our chicken will be cut off.
Yeah.
Oh,
heavy rain also.
Very soft, huh?
Okay guys, now it's 28th of September, Tuesday. We are at the Hammock camping site. Now it's 1 o'clock in the morning. We was actually sleeping inside our tent. What happened, we heard a very loud, like a waterfall sound. But actually Hammock is just a river bank. And the current is so fast and the water is rising up so fast. Check this out guys. Sorry guys, it's a bit too dark. I will show the lights. So this is how it sounds like. Opposite there, couldn't see because it's too dark.
as you all can hear the sound, the water and the current is so fast and so strong. Not sure what is happening. Not sure is it other states, heavy rain, and the water actually pour all the way here. And now we are afraid that the water might rise up in within seconds, so we are packing all our stuff inside our car, all the important things, the essential things we put in the car, just in case if the water rises another 1 feet, then we will quickly drive off our car and get out of this place, just afraid that the water is currently it looks really scary. You want to say something?
Yeah. But very sad to see that the river, there are a lot of plastic bottles, mineral bottles on the river. So it's still that people still just simply dump the waste, you know, at the side of the river or what. So making the river actually very polluted.
Yeah.
So we need to be more educated in terms of taking care of the environment.
Yep.
And of course, we are looking at the water level now. It's our first time camping.
Yeah.
Our first time experience also, water flushing, you know, so the current so strong. But the Hammocks, person in charge, they are very good. They actually warn us and then they ask us to pack up all the essential stuff. And then we are getting ready. So then, yep, so let's see how's the water level afterwards.
Yeah, the person in charge actually put a stick here. As you guys can see the stick in front of us. So if the water rises, as you can see, if the water rises until this stick, right, I think we better drive off from this area as soon as possible. Alright, thank you guys for tuning in. See you, take care.